Steven Spielberg film starring Mr. R as Tintin and Mr. M as Captain Haddock.
Oh man, this is awfully bad being in this boat. I'm not at all happy, Tintin.
Oh, I know, I'm so scared. How do we get away from those bad guys?
Now stop complaining and just start rowing.
I mean, what are we gonna do now? I mean, look, look at this. I think we should look for this boat.
Ach, man, I've seen boats like that all through my life. Not worried about that.
Well, check it out. Look, I'm sure there's treasure on that boat. I know we can find it.
Mm-hmm, maybe you're quite right. Why don't we go back and find it?
Oh, yeah, and then just think about what we can do with the money. Holy moly.
I could buy lots of whiskey.
No.
I could buy lots of vodka.
No, we could start our own little detective business.
But I could give all that drink to our friend Duru. Back in Sarier.
Oh, we could have a huge party for her.
Oh, when she gets out of Bakarkoi. Excellent.
Oh,
why
yeah.
Why don't we do
that's
that?
A brilliant idea.
Oh, and why doesn't Snowy say something? Look at Snowy. Yes, boy, lad, you can do it.
But, next question.
Huh?
Where are we going to go now? Where are we?
Well, we're in the middle of the ocean, of course. And I've been here many a times. Let's get going. Come on. Let's sort it out. Get hold of those rows, and
what
let's start rowing. Come on now, don't be a wee sissy.
Look, I'm about falling off the boat, dude.
Oh, come on now, don't worry about that. We can see lots of things like this in Scotland. Problem here.
Almost hit Snowy in the head. Come on, man.
It's all right, I'll take over. What's wrong with you? Oh my goodness, have you fallen asleep? You're puking up. Hey, don't puke up. There's not even a wave in the sea.
I don't have my seat.